Okay, so I tried dyeing my hair like this Burberry print, and now I look like the reason for an Amber Alert.
I'm so pale that I reflect the sun, so there should be an easy slam dunk for this. Oh, what? How did you miss? So hard!
Okay, so I want you guys to turn up the volume and listen to me carefully because what I'm about to say is an absolute vibe.
So if you guys are like me and have super bad anger issues and you can't fucking beat your walls up anymore because they already have too many holes in them and your mom's getting mad, follow this life hack. First, you gotta do what I did. You gotta get your lawn super wet. Then, you're gonna take your favorite bat. This is my old softball bat. Then, ladies and gentlemen, here's the key part. What you do is you take your bat on your super soft ground. Welcome to Anger Issues 101, bitch.
We only live once! We only live once! So stop being a pussy!
While I'm waiting for your fucking response, are you just not gonna say anything, dumbass?
So a lot of you guys have been sending me ideas on mashups to do, but this one was disturbing. Let's try it. So we honor the song Down With The Sickness by Disturbed. Oh. And we all know this fool. Here we go. Step one, download files. Import audio. Let's go. Turn it up.
It's just as if you come forward now, no one is going to get in trouble.
Yeah, but I don't know what
you're
talking about.
We have you on camera, okay, taking the sign.
I did not take the sign.
I don't know why you think that this is one of those things that is debatable. We
she put my name on
Why won't this car just fucking start? Oh, there's the motor all apart.
Can't believe we're still arguing over plastic or metal straws when we could just use...
Alright, Jack, I'm your state issued attorney. I'm here to help you fight your little driving ticket. Anything you say on the record, I'll use in court. Anything off the record, just between you and me, okay?
Just between you and me?
That's right. So you're going 50 in a school zone. Is that it? Oh, sorry, you don't need to stand on an actual record. It's just a figure of speech.
Oh, I know. I just prefer it this way. And yes, I was going 50 in a school zone.
Okay. I think I can get your fine reduced to probably about,
You know that woman who's been missing for 3 years?
What? Yeah?
I know where she is. I know what happened to her.
You know where that girl is? Oh, I should also mention that was on my phone. I know it's a horrible habit. Oh, okay. I'll write that down, I guess. We can...
She was not my first, and she won't be my last.
Are you confessing to a murder right now, Dad?
Look at my feet. I'm off the record. This is just between you and me.
Your foot placement on a physical record is not legally binding. I'm gonna tell the police.
Oh, shit, really?
Yeah, dude.
I'm a dizzy bitch and I suck dick.
talking with my liar sister. As you find this guy, I said young people fall in love with the wrong people sometimes. I'm his sexy mate, that's alright, that's okay. You can think that's wrong, when you're ready.
Okay, so just hear me out. Friends ends with ends. Boyfriends ends with ends. Girlfriends also ends with ends. So friends, boyfriends, and girlfriends come and go. But do you know what doesn't end with ends? Do you know?
Ben, the possum's still missing. I'm coming in. Why is there a chicken on your sink? The kittens are still here. There's a duck in your toilet.
There's no more animals.
There's a pig in your shit.
Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
There were a few incidences where like straight guys were trying to antagonize me, and like one guy sprayed me in the face with water. And it's like, you can spray me in the face with a lot of shit, but it's like when I'm in full makeup in like 100 degree weather, no. So I ran after him and I tased him to the floor and I kicked him in the head.
I don't mind living on the moon. I miss breathing, but the frog is nice.
Yeah. You should run for president.
You better press that life alert button, because I'm about to drop kick you, old lady.
Cheese. Fuck. Bitch, get the fuck off my cheese.
What the fuck are you doing?
I'm making a sandwich, pussy. Come on now. Cheese. Come on, cheese.
Yo, how about some tomato, bro?
Tomato!
All right, everybody, listen up. We're gonna drive nice and smart here. We are not gonna fuck around whatsoever. Everyone, pay attention. Let's get it.
Hello! I'm here to say, if I'm driving and you're driving and you pull out in front of me, you better skirt, because you might get hurt, because my brakes don't work all that well. So, good luck to you. May God bless you.
Y'all, so a tornado is literally 3 miles away from me, and I'm going to go outside and wait for it. All right, so this is my friend who is 2 miles away. The tornado is literally by them right now. So I'm going to go outside and wait for it.
Y'all, I'm waiting on the tornado. Ha 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 ha.
So everyone's bragging about how they got the, you know, AirPods and iPhone 11s and all that for Christmas. But, look what I got for Christmas. Ooh. Look at that.
We also received a complaint from a supervisor.
Yes, bitch. Okay.
I'm sorry? Huh? Okay. And I quote, "You can't tell me what to do because you just got out of training yesterday and you don't even know what your job functions are yet. And the only reason you even got this position is because you're related to the boss."
I said that. That's what I said. I said that she was doing way too much yesterday. She came in here. She was trying to throw her weight around. She was huffing and puffing. I was about to blow that bitch house down. You better tell her to scoop before she crawl and crumble before she walk. And tell her don't think about running because she ain't going to get far. That's what I said. That's what I said. Go ahead. Put that in the record books. I said that. No regrets.
Miss Savage, It's evident that... we are going to have to give you a 3-day suspension.
Mini vacation.
I'm sorry?
Huh. Oh, would you take me home? I wanna ride it. I wanna know. Ride it. Just lose control. Ride it. Ride it. My soul. You're a devil. Get away from me. Oh, wow. Get away from me. He's a
put his hands on me. You're just a little... Get away from me. I'll call 911 if you try to cut your hands off. Look at him. He's nuts.
Here.
Get out of here. Donald, yeah, you're going to be arrested and put in jail. You're going to leave your house and put in prison jail. Yeah, you will. Get your hands on me. Don't come near me. Tell him to get away from me.
You have
you think abortion. No, you take one when you think
birth control. No, no, when you think you're gonna have a child, you take one.
You take 1 to see if you can. Plan B.
Just a nice wing stripe. It's gonna look real good. Okay, a little uneven. Just add a little on this side. Yeah. Whew, okay, now we're it's okay. Just a little more on this side. Okay, crap. Not quite the direction I was looking for, but I can fix this. When I was,
oh yeah. Can you do a dab for me?
Me?
Yeah.
I got cut it up and everything.
Oh no, I meant like the literal dab with your arms you do.
Good lord.
Come on in! Come on in!
How many cigarettes have you got on?
It's okay, babe.
Open your hand. Open your hand flat. Close the sunroof.